It's Bay, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Bomarine Company B2 Nano Blade. I have always been a fan of many versions of things, and knives are no exception. They are claiming this to be the world's smallest tactical knife, which is pretty awesome. This knife is inspired by the B2 stealth bomber aircraft, which is why it's called the B2 Nano Blade. Inside the box, you get the knife itself and a keychain so that you can attach it to something like your keys. The B2 Nano Blade is a frame lock knife, and it is absolutely tiny. It measures a little under 2 inches when closed and a little over 3 inches when opened. Half of the knife's blade is plain and the other half is serrated. It has a total of 7 teeth, 2 large and 5 small. The blade and body is made out of 440C heat treated black stainless steel, and the blade has a hardness rating of 58 to 60 HRC. In addition to being really tiny, this knife is also really light. It weighs less than an ounce, which makes it really easy to put it in your pocket and forget about it until you need it. When the knife is opened, the blade is very secure. The knife does not bend or flex, and the blade does not wiggle at all. I use this knife mostly to open letters and packages, and it does these tasks with no problem at all. I don't really use the serrated edge, but I use the plain edge a lot. The plain edge is plenty sharp and can cut through paper and cardboard very easily. The knife's selling point, which is its size, could also be a downside to some people. Since it is small, it's not the most comfortable to hold and you can lose it pretty easily if it's not on a keychain. However, this knife is still pretty comfortable to hold even though it's a two-finger knife. The jimping is great and it gives you extra grip when you're holding the B2 Nano Blade. Overall, this is an awesome EDC knife. This is a tactical knife, which means that you can use it to do things like strike a fire starter and cut paracord. If you're looking for an everyday carry knife that's tiny and can get the job done, this is it. That was my video review of the Bomarine Company B2 Nano Blade. If you have enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell so you get a notification every time I upload. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!